Welcome to Linux Help Tutorial. I am going to explain about how to install DeepOfix Mail Server. DeepOfix Mail Server is a Debian-based mail server operating system which is easy to install. It contains a built-in web-based management tool known as Easy Push Server Management Tool. Some of the features of the DeepOfix Mail Server is it has a built-in LDAP support and it stores all the user information, user accounts and mail addresses in LDAP. It also has a antivirus and anti-spam features for spam filtering. It gets updated automatically. And it also has the server management tool, which is used to manage the mail accounts and also the other features like firewall, network, spam control, etc. First, you need to download the DeepOfix Mail Server ISO image from the DeepRoot official website. After downloading, make a bootable DVD or a pen drive and make it boot. And after booting, you will see the following screen. Now give install DeepOfix. Now press enter to start the installation. Now give continue. Now accept the license agreement. Now select the next step. And now select the keyboard layout. Now you need to select the hard disk that you're going to install the OS. This is the default partitions that is detected. If you want to change the partitions, you can change here. I'm going to give the default partition and now press tab and give OK. Now we need to format the hard disk, so give S. Now enter the IP address for your mail server and give enter. Now enter the subnet mask, that is 255.255.255.0. Now give enter. Now the network gateway, now give enter and enter the DNS for the mail server. Now give enter. Now enter the host name for the mail server. Now the domain name. Next is the organization name. Now they enter the password for the administrator and give enter. Now type the password again. Now you need to set the time zone. Now select the continent and now the country and select the city. Now the installation process is started. This will take some time. Now the installation is completed. After rebooting, you can access the DeepOfix mail server by entering the IP address in the browser. And the username is admin and the password is the one that is given during the installation. Now give reboot. Now the mail server is booted. Now press Alt plus F2. Now login using the root user. Now enter the password. Now open a browser. Now enter the IP address with the port number 4080 and give enter. Need to give the IP address with the HTTPS protocol. Now give enter. Now give as advanced and proceed. And you need to enter the username and password, that is admin and the password, and click login. Now we can see the Easy Push server manager that is opened. Here you can see the accounts, network and mail server settings, spam control and server control. Now click the accounts. Here you can see the manage users, manage groups and account default. Now we can see how to create a user. Now select the manage user and click add user. Now we need to enter the login name for the user. I'm giving user 1, the password for the user, and retype the password. And the account status is enabled. And if you want to enable the auto password expiry, you need to mention the password expiry warning days and the expiry limit. I'm not going to enable this. And you can enable the FTP access. If you want to add the contact details, you can add here. And after editing, click the add user. You can see the user 1 mail ID is created. Now we can see how to create a group. Now select the manage groups and click add group. The group name is office and enable the group mailing. And if you want to change the group mail ID, you can change here. And you can add your users mail addresses to the group using this. I'm going to add the user 1. And if you want to adding in description to the group. You can add here and click add group. Now the group is created. In the network tab, you have the network settings. You can change the IP address, network type, etc. And here's the DNS settings and network routes. Here's the firewall settings. Here we have the firewall settings, that is the IP tables. The mail server settings, here are the SMTP settings. You can change the SMTP port and the simultaneous incoming connection. And we have the other webmail settings on the address book. You can add contacts here. And here we have the spam control, which has the email filter option. And in the server control, in monitor server, you can see the installed packages, the server status. Here we have the CPU load and the disk information. Now we can log in into the created user. Now enter the IP without the port number. Now we can see the login page. Now login using the created user. It is user1@linuxhelp.com and the password for the user. Now click login to webmail. Now the user is successfully logged in. And you can compose your mails using this compose. The DeepOfix mail server is successfully installed. Thank you for watching.